What's up, mga mangga? It's me again, Myra, and today I am going to dye my hair. Ayan. So, sisimulan na po nating kulayan yung hair ko. And by the way, guys, I'm with my boyfriend. Ayan. And he will going to help me to dye my hair.
I will run, I will climb, I will soar. I'm undefeated, oh. Jumping out of my skin, pull the cord. Yeah, I believe it, oh. The past is everything we were. Don't make us who we are. So I'll dream until I make it real. And all I see is stars. It's not until you fall that you fly. When your dreams come alive, you're unstoppable. Take a shot, chase the sun, find the beautiful. We will go in the dark, turning dust to gold. And we'll dream.
So ayan guys, we're almost, we're done. And tingnan na lang natin yung result mamaya pag natuyo na siya. So ayan mga mangga, tapos na po tayong mag-color sa hair ko. And by the way, let's just review the product that we used. So ito po yung product na ginamit namin, Silk Organics. By the way, pwede po siyang i-apply sa men and women. And ang kulay po na pinili namin is burgundy. And ang masasabi ko lang sa product is medyo hindi po kaaya-aya yung amoy niya. Hindi ko po nagustuhan yung amoy niya. And yung texture niya is malabnaw na ina-expect ko. Kala ko medyo jelly kagaya ng ibang texture ng hair color product. So, ayun. Sabi din pala sa instruction, dapat bago i-apply, medyo basa yung buhok. Pero in-apply po namin siya ng tuyo na yung buhok ko. Kaya, ayun. Di ko po alam kung anong magiging result. So, hello mga mangga. Ayan. Tapos na po. Ito na po yung result ng kulay na nilagay natin sa hair ko. And actually, hindi siya ganun kakulay kagaya ng ine-expect ko. Medyo kumukulay lang siya pag naarawan. Nakikita niyo ba? So, sa tingin ko, meron kami hindi nasunod sa instruction. Yun nga yung ilalagay yung kulay kapag basa yung buhok, medyo basa yung buhok. Tsaka siguro medyo kulang sa akin yung isang sachet kasi medyo mahaba yung buhok. Diyan na po nagtatapos ang video na ito. Kung nagustuhan niyo po, please like, share and subscribe and hit the notification bell. And kung hindi niyo po napanood yung first vlog ko, please watch it.